I got a trophy. Damn. This is not. If my friend was here, then this would have never happened. But nah, let me. My friend. I gotta struggle. Am I lonely? No assistance.
Hey!
Now he's talking to himself. Oh, now he's talking to himself. Sesame, bruh. Close sesame, goddamn. I don't fucking know. I don't know. Wait a minute. I don't know. follow the music.
Thank you.
flashlight, bro. I wanna kill.
what the fuck?
Cause first of all, I realized I just got hit with that freaking Mufasa move. Like, she really just scarred my ass. Like, she just let me go. Like, I did all of this to save her, and she just, wow. Like, this is just, like, wow. I went through all of this, and she just gonna drop me off like that. Like, she bruh. It's crazy. She literally got up and was like, well, that motherfucker did. Be your own people, man. Be your own people. I'm the captain now. Start singing or something? This turned into Hairspray. I once was a boy. I had dreams to explore. Don't tell me they're done, because that answered my questions. He grew up once I was 7 years old. My mama don't. So he finna slip in and grow up in front of my eyes in this chair. Oh my gosh, he's a big boy now. He's like, what, a teen or something? I don't know, about 10, 12, preteen. Now he's a grown adult. He had a job. Can I see his face? Can I see his face, bro? Wait a minute. He turned into the tall dude that be lighting out the TV.
Wait a minute. But this is a plot twist. Wait a minute.
Oh my god. So the whole time he just was seeking revenge on Six, bro? Oh my gosh. So what is this man in, like, this never ending cycle? We'll be right back.